Right, hi guys. So, we just session 12. We are going to bring Charles off again. So. Alright, Ganny, are you still there? Yes. Okay. Okay, the Charles Huff is the man that we communicated with in the first missing person session. That vanished in Green Swamp Wildlife Management Area. So, Charles, I feel like you have more to say, and that is important in this case that the entire family knows that this is absolutely Charles Huff coming through. So, since Charles certainly checks in on them, and Charles is an intelligent man with good humor, can you ask Charles to relay a few things that only Charles would know? What would undoubtedly prove that this is Charles to the family, in a way Charles deems appropriate, if he chooses to. Okay, so. Alright, Charles. Mr. Huff. Hello again. Yes, hello, how are you? V. E. R. Y. Very. C. L. E. A. R. Very clear? What, can you explain on that? T. H. I. S. S. I. D. E. This side. T. H. I. N. G. S. The side things. A. R. E. L. O. O. K. I. N. G. B. R. I. G. H. T. E. R. Oh, so your things on your side, on the other side, are looking brighter for you. Yes. T, H, E, the, C, L, A, R, I, T, Y, the clarity, it's better and brighter. Good, good. I'm very happy for you. Okay, Charles, can you expand on your life that only your spouse would know or specific family members? Like, is there anything that you can expand on that only your family members would know? That this is you. I smell wood. M. Y. W. O. R. K. S. H. O. P. Your workshop. Yes. A. S. K. Ask. A. N. Y. Ask any. O. F. Of. M. Y. F. A. M. I. L. Y. Ask any of your family of your workshop. Yes. Aw. I bet it was really, really neat. P. R. O. U. D. O. F. Proud of. I. T. Proud of it? You're proud of it. Yes. A. N. D. And. T. And. H. A. T. And that. N. O. B. O. D. Y. And that nobody. D. E. S. T. R. O. Y. E. D. I. T. You're proud of it and you're happy that nobody has destroyed it. Yes. T. O. N. O. T. Do not. M. A. E. A. Do not make A. M. E. S. S. Do not make a mess. O. F. I. T. Do not make a mess of it. Yes, is that what you're trying to tell your family right now? Don't make a mess of it? Yes. K. E. E. P. Keep. A. S. I. S. Keep as is. Yes. Well, they will see this. So they will know. G. O. O. T. Good. Yes. M. Y. G R A N D A U G H T E R, your granddaughter. K N O W S, your granddaughter knows. H O W, how. I M P O R T A N T, how important. I T I, so your granddaughter knows how important it is. Yes. What did you do in there? I smell wood. I smell copper. I smell different things going on. M. A. N. Man. O. F A L L, man of all. T R A D E S, so you are a man of all trades. Yes, that is very admirable. That is very admirable. T H A N K Y. Oh. You. Oh, thank you. You're welcome. You're very welcome. Okay. Okay. Can you go into a little more depth about what happened? N E V E R, never. T R U S T, never trust. T H E, never trust. The M E N, never trust the men. W I T H, never trust the men with. B L O O D S H O T E Y. E.S. Never trust the man with the men with the bloodshot eyes. Yes. Y. Very. D. A. N. G. E. R. O. U. S. Very dangerous, the man with the bloodshot eyes. Yes. T. H. I. S. This. I. S. This is. W. H. Y. This is Y. I. M. D. E. A. D. That is why you're dead. The men with the bloodshot eyes. Yes. I. W. I. S. H. I wish. N. O. T. Not. T. O. R. E. L. I. V. E. T. H. A. T. You wish to not relive that. Yes. I. T. It. S. T. U. N. T. S. It stunts. M. Y. P. R. O. G. R. E. S. S. You wish to not relive that because it stunts your progress on the other side. Yes. Okay. I respect that. Okay. Could you talk about some of your favorite activities on the other side of the energetic veil? We really like hearing from you. Like, what do you like to do over there on your... S. W. I. M. M. I. N. G. Swimming. I. and swimming in. See? O. S. M. I. C. Swimming in cosmic. W. A. T. E. R. S. Swimming in cosmic waters. Yes. S. O. R. E. F. R. E. S. H. I. M. Swimming in the cosmic waters are it's so refreshing. Yes. Oh, that's good. That's very good. I. L. O. V. E. I love. P. A. S. S. I. N. G. I love passing. G. H. R. O. U. G. H. Through. T. H. E. V. E. I. L. S. You love passing through the veils, or the veils? Yes. That sounds fun. I can almost see. Why did Dorothy come to my mind? Dorothy. I don't know why Dorothy just came to my mind. Okay. What else do you? I. C. A. N. I can. F. I. N. A. L. Y. I can finally. V. I. S. I. T. T. H. E. W. O. R. L. D. You can finally visit the world. Yes. P. L. I, places I, D, R, E, A, M, E, D, places you dreamed, O, F, I, N, L, I, F, E. You finally get to visit the places that you dreamed of in life. Yes. That's amazing. I. O. F. T. E. N. You often see. O. M. E. T. O. M. Y. F. A. M. I. L. Y. You often visit your family in spirit form. Yes. Oh. S. O. M. E. Some. S. E. N. S. E. M. E. Some sense you. S. O. M. E. D. O. N. T. So some sense you and some do not. Yes. W. A. K. E. Wake. U. P. Wake up. F. A. M. I. L. Y. Wake up, family. Yes. Well, we can try. We can try to get him to wake up. I. C. A. N. P. E. S. T. E. R. T, H, E, You can pester them. I'm feeling a lot of humor behind this. Yes. There's lots of humor. Yes. Oh gosh. Something's coming. I can see. I don't know if you're in the kitchen in the morning, up before everybody else, and pestering people to wake up in the house. Yes. D. I. D. T. H. A. T. Did that. F. O. R. Y. E. A. R. S. Aha. You did that for years, pestering. Yes, I love your sense of humor. I think it's great. T. H. A. N. Who's Kim? K. Y. O. You're very welcome. Very welcome, sir. Okay, is there anything else that you would like to be known publicly? N. O. T. Not. N. O. W. Not now. No. Okay, that's perfectly okay. T. A. L. K. Talk. A. G. A. I. N. Talk again. Yes, you mean me and you talk again? Yes. Okay. Alright, Charles. Well, thank you for telling that. Thank you for telling and elaborating on your story and your life. Danny. Danny. R. Y. R. Y. Okay, so that was Charles that you brought through. Yes. Oh, thank you. Thank you for that. Alright, again, I'm gonna say goodbye for now. Thank you for bringing all that through. That's incredible. But I love you, and I'm gonna say goodbye for now. I. L. O. V. E. Y. O. U. 2. All right, Gani, I love you. Thank you. Wow. Incredible session. Incredible. This is the Nemesis Now board, just in case people are wondering where I got this board. So, alright guys, give me one sec and I will see you in just a second. Alright, hello everybody. So, that was session 12, I think. Yeah, session 12. More on Charles Huff. So, that was incredible. That was very incredible. I'm sometimes blown away by what they bring through. It was a very peaceful this time. It wasn't so scattered, or there wasn't much resistance. It was very good. It was very nice. It was pleasant, very pleasant to talk to him. Don't remember what he said. At all. So, yes, that is gonna hear it. Talk to you again. I'll talk to you again, so I don't think it's over. He likes to come through, and he's a wonderful guy to talk to. So I actually incorporated my Organite device that I created last night in with this Ouija session. And wow, it actually, I think it made it more powerful. So here's my Organite creation. Layers and layers of shungite, layers of regular, you know, just stones, pretty shiny stones, the Brillo bristle pads, the sterling silver ones, so all the coils, hopefully they're not touching, and then your quartz crystal on the very top, that's also radiating out that energy. So I set this actually got, quite a bit of music today. It's getting a lot of music. So I set that right by the speaker, and what did I do this morning? I played it Art Pop, that album, and then I found some kind of earth frequency, the Hertz frequency. So I played it for that for about an hour, just to kind of give it, you know, charge it up. But yeah, I incorporated that into this session, and then from last night, and wow, that thing. It feels like I'm in a vortex, a giant vortex. Sue Ortiz, shout out to you for your video on your DIY Organite devices. Thank you. Amazing. Amazing. I love your videos, too. So, alright, guys. Thank you guys for watching. I will see you all tomorrow. Definitely tomorrow. So, I love you all very much. All the way from Venus, all the way back down. So, alright guys, I love you all, and I will see you all tomorrow.